Hear the drums echoing tonight. And she hears only whispers of some quiet conversation.
Oh my God, get out of my room!
Are you kidding me?
Idiot.
Oh, we're gonna...
I bless the rains down in Africa. We're gonna take some time to do the things we never did.
Remember that one time Megan made us take a cold bath?
I don't think it happened like that.
I'm pretty sure it did. I'm pretty sure it went a little something like this.
Alright, listen up, kids.
Mommy and Poppy left me in charge. That means bath time. Let's go.
I know for a fact it's not cold, okay? I would get in, but I'm fully clothed, okay? Hurry up, let's go, come on, before Mommy and Poppy get home.
Really good kids, huh? Really good kids, huh?
It wasn't that cold, was it? It
wasn't that cold.
I know for a fact the water was not that cold.
Oh, God. About that one time when Alex thought he did drugs.
I don't want to talk about it.
Oh, but let's.
That's drugs.
Huh?
He's doing, he's embarrassing me.
Alex, why are you crying?
Because I took a marijuana.
Go.
Alex, that was a mint.
Huh?
Guys, I was tripping balls. I didn't know what I was saying.
One time that Dylan peed on himself in the tub.
Stop! Mommy, stop!
Home mortgages and like interest rates and... I keep getting called Cotty all the time. Okay.
What you say? That you only meant well, but cause you did. What you say? That it's all for the best, cause it is. What you say? That it's just what we need. You decided this. What did she say?
Hey Dylan, you wanna fart in each other's butts?
Not tonight. That's probably how you got pee in your mouth.
At least it wasn't as dumb as Isabella's.
Like the time you guys punked her by thinking that she had a spider in her back.
Dude, let's film Isabella and totally scare her and tell her she has a spider on her back.
Let's do that, be so funny! Shrek! Isabella, there's a spider on your back.
We'll be right back.
God, you guys are so freaking annoying.
Isabel, watch out!
You need to stop!
I'm trying to remember the time that Poppy yelled at me over a boy and mom took me shopping because
there you go.
Actually, she felt bad for me.
Okay. I gotta think of like one single one. There are like a lot of them.
I know, I can't think of one.
I think like one of the best memories I have is when both of my rats died and I was crying. My rats are dying and she came over at like 4 in the morning.
Are you serious?
So like, come for me to your house? Yeah. No, for
you. What?
It's like,
sorry, son.
I was like, you didn't
know. Oh my gosh.
And she was like, I know. You're
at
the
top.
Please
just
kill
her out. I didn't even think of it. Specific memory. Wow,
where did we get that one? Every single time you called her annoying and she's treated you like nothing but a daughter. She got all gushy when she got that note from me that says, I love you, mommy.
What's wrong?
She was like, did you see the note that Isabel left me? It was so hard for me.
There was this one time I was crying over a boy that stopped talking to me, and I texted mommy and asked her if she could come down, and she came down, and I just cried and hugged her all night, and
I remember when in elementary school when I broke my fingernail off and I went to the office and I saw mommy and I cried for the first time.
Yeah, that was a good one. My favorite memory is when your mom stayed up all night when Jackson was born because they didn't know how to take care of Megan in the hospital, and then she went to work at Macy's for like 10 hours straight.
When did you even get here?
What happens when you guys get together?
Anyways.
What are you guys doing?
I'm talking about Grammy. What's your guys' favorite
memory? Well, when my favorite memory is when Grammy took me to Macy's shopping. My favorite memory is when we play.
Hey guys. Do you have any ideas for Mother's Day? We could do like a video or something.
Nah.
Nah.
Wait, you know what we should do? We should make a video for Mother's Day.
Yeah!